Breaking. Hi! Sorry for the terrible camera angle. I am on my way to see All Time Low. I'm going to see them at the Rave in Milwaukee. I'm road tripping by myself to see these dudes, okay? Next to like Jared and Jensen, these dudes are my boys. Like, I've been a huge fan since the seventh freaking grade, and so I'm going to see them for the sixth time in my life. So while I'm road tripping, I am going to tell you some of my favorite road trip albums slash like song. Obviously, All Time Low. I think that their album, So Wrong It's Right, the one that I'm listening to right now, is a great road trip album. And it's really summery. So like if you're road tripping in the summer, like these are the vibes you want. Second, I'm going to suggest, where is it? Stories for Monday by The Somerset. It's just like makes you think about your life. And that's the kind of stuff that I like to jam to on a road trip. But overall, they're just really awesome musicians. Great stuff. Okay, another one is I really like to listen to classic rock while I drive. A lot of AC/DC, Def Leppard, they're just like fun. They get you excited to just like drive. But overall, I'm just really excited. Woo! I made it to Milwaukee. Yay, I gotta stop for coffee because I'm gonna die otherwise. I actually made this list of what I think they're gonna play tonight. Yeah, not in order, but yeah. So we'll compare it at the end.
talk about dick jokes. Yeah, we're not going to tell any.
We're going to talk,
but we're going to discuss them.
And if you get lucky, Ryan might take his pants off.
Oh, wow. out alive somehow. I caught this rose, which was incredible. And some dude literally wrestled me to the ground for Ryan's drumstick, like it was in my hand. Bye, boys. Oh, wow. One last goodbye. Bye, all time low. You guys are amazing. I love you so much. I'm really scared. I just parked in the middle of nowhere. It's really scary. Okay, bye.